Well, it was one of the most memorable stories of 2010. Fire ripping through a North York block, damaging 6 homes and 3 businesses. Neighbors had to save a family from their burning home. Well, 6 months later, there's new life on that block. News 8's York County reporter Ed Weinstock has the update.
This is going up amazingly fast.
Construction machines clear the site for new townhomes in North York. Robert McCleary is thrilled.
Something built is better than something empty. It was ugly. And no fun living next to nobody.
6 months ago, the North York resident watched in horror as flames raged through businesses and apartments next to his home. The site was cleared soon after. Now, the owner of the property plans to build 9 upscale townhomes on the spot. Some of them will be rentals. Jack Forbes, whose company is doing the excavation, showed me the drawings. Each townhome will have 3 bedrooms and 2.5 baths. It will also have a 1-car garage.
The people that were here, they might even come back here and move in.
These orange marks are for the foundation. The walls of the townhomes will start going up next week.
A half block away, June Ruth is having her nails done. The shop was among the businesses destroyed by the fire. She believes the new townhomes will help the nail salon and other local businesses.
It keeps more people coming into our neighborhood.
And there is another plus that Robert McCleary quickly points out.
It'll build up property values, which is good for all of us.
In York County, Ed Weinstock, News 8.
The townhomes are expected to be up in late March. The project manager says each will include a sprinkler system as well.